low with a fastball here in the dirt even. It's ball one.
He's had great command of his pitches all day. I don't mind him trying to go down right there and try and get a swing and a
miss.
But a nice job by the hitter to lay off that one in the dirt.
Throw just in time as he was flying down the line that time. Striding in once again, Brett Gardner, a base hit in his first trip. This is skied into short left center. Segura
busca, oh my god, el coso, la invitación que yo te mandé está supuesto llevarte.
Digging in to try it again, Kevin Kiermaier, as we move on to the bottom of inning number three. Here comes the first pitch.
Kiermaier.
Almost a worm burner as he misses on a low fastball. Ball
no sé, loco, Peralta, el mismo nombre de mi PSN. Me imagino.
For the first strike. 1-1. He's outside for a ball. The 2-1 home. Popped high in the air.
El nombre mío, loco, sí, Peralta 23.
One away. So here's the slugging first baseman Jose Abreu now. 0-1 for him here in this one. Back up the middle. And that finds its way into center for a one-out base hit.
Ya lo encontraron.
Ready to take his hacks again, Cody Bellinger, as he'll look to follow up the two-run homer he launched over the wall last time up.
And in that last at-bat, it makes you think this guy might have went up there looking for the breaking ball, because he certainly got a breaking ball, and he didn't miss it. Hit it right on the screws.
1-1 the count. The 1-1.
Diablo, esa era.
Just a little
late. Chin, tarde, ¿no? Tarde.
The 1-2. Misses, ball two. Here now the 2-2. Doesn't get the zone, count full now.
We could see the runner in motion here on a 3-2 count with one out. There's a pretty good chance he's going to get a pitch to swing at, and if not, it's ball four anyways.
He throws him on the fastball there. Cody Bellinger becomes the second out in the bottom of the third. Swinging on the first pitch as this is popped high in the air over toward the right side of the infield. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Marcelo Zuna. So far, 0-1 with a flyout.
Things not looking very good so far in this one, but we're still in the middle innings. They're down by a couple of runs, and this would be the right place and the right time to get something going. The last thing they want to do is to try to come from behind and win this one in the eighth or ninth inning.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Skied into straightaway right. Reyes has a play. And that's the second out of the inning. Coming to the plate now, Eddie Murray. He singled his last time up. Here's the first pitch to him. Swing and a miss at the good old Uncle Charlie.
You might see a change of game plan right here from the pitcher and catcher. They have to find a way to get these guys off that early count heater. Look for a little bit of change of pace.
Drilled on the ground is short. Segura has it. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. Here's Chase Headley. He set to lead us off in the home half of the fourth inning.
One of the keys to securing a win, they want to keep the pressure on and try to build that lead as much as they can moving into the later innings.
Well, that's out number one. Now at the plate, Matt Kemp. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Chopped weakly to the left. Suarez gonna have to hurry. Throw to first will get him. Already two away here in the home fourth.
Now batter.
Here's the catcher, Wellington Castillo.
Wellington.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Swing and a ball hit well to the right side, but this will get into the crowd. Takes this the other way to right. Solarte is there, and it's a very quick. Here's Marwin Gonzalez now. He's in to get things going here in inning number five.
Second baseman.
Marwin. First pitch of the inning is taken low and away for a ball. It's 1-0.
boy, they've been just getting shut down right here. Been a while since they've even had a runner on. So I think it's time to start looking for ways to make some things happen. Drop a bunt, get up on the plate, something.
Catch made out there by Headley, and there's your first down.
Right fielder, John Herbert.
First pitch coming, here it is. And that changeup makes him jump, a swing and a miss. Pulled toward right center field. Bellinger's under it. He's got it, and there are two down now. In now, Robinson Chirinos. He popped out in his first trip. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. Kemp has a read on it. And that retires the side. Next to hit will be the pitcher, Alex Reyes. He did his job and laid down the successful sack bunt in his first appearance. Here comes the first pitch. Got him to reach for it there as this is grounded to short. Turner has it. Throw on to first in time, one away. So the batting order turns over now and set to go Jose Reyes. He singled in two trips to the plate thus far. Lifted the other way out to left center. Turner there now, and it's two pitches, two out.
Now batter, right fielder, Kevin Kiermaier.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. And that's inside for a ball, 1-0.
This guy's one of the best bunters in the league, but with two outs, I'm not sure that's a really good play right now. He might be forced to go ahead and swing the bat and try to get an extra base hit here with two outs.
The 2-0. Swing and a little tapper. Now the 2-1 pitch. Dribbled back toward the mound. Throw in time, and the side is retired. Leading off the inning, Cody Anderson, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
Cody Anderson.
Little tapper down the first baseline, but it's foul, strike one. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Little chopper back to the mound. Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth.
The batter, number seven.
So the lineup flips over and digging in, Trey Turner. One out, nobody on. Well, he's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two.
Hey, I know it's a day game, but these guys better wake up. He's on point today, throwing a lot of exploding stuff, darting and diving all over the place.
This is swung out and missed, so it's two up, two down to start the sixth inning. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Popped him up. Headley shading to his right. Makes the catch, and that'll retire the side. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Jose Abreu, one for two on his line so far in the game. First delivery to him on the way. Hit in the air down the right field line. But this will wind up being a foul ball. A ball and a strike now to Jose Abreu. In there, 1-2 now. Ready to deliver the 1-2. Hit in the air down the right field line. Solarte on the move, but this is just going to wind up being a foul ball. No offer at the curve that time, and it's knotted up at 2-2.
Well, that's what you want from your curveball on 1-2. You start it in the zone and let it break out of the zone where it can't be punished. Didn't get him to go after it, but the execution was nice.
And there's one down now. Riding in once again, Cody Bellinger. He was sent packing on strikes in his last trip.
Bellinger.
And that misses inside, 1-0.
He's pitching well. We're working into the middle innings right now, but this is when he's really going to have to bear down. When you start going through that lineup the second and third time, you've kind of emptied the bucket out already, so he's going to have to continue to buckle down and make good pitches.
Bases are empty, one man out. Three and oh now.
I'd be shocked if this wasn't a four-pitch walk right here. He doesn't want to mess around and leave something over the heart of the plate and get...
There's a swing and a drive, and everybody's just going to sit back and watch that one fly. A no-doubt home run. Ready once again, Gene Segura, who was retired after puffing out in his last at-bat.
Segura
takes a fastball on the inside corner.
Yeah, I'm shocked he let that first pitch go right there. High fastball, but usually those ones travel the furthest.
Suarez ranges to his left. Throw gets him, two down. Digging in once again, Chase Headley. 0 for 2 from him so far in this one. Lifted in the air out to center field. Gardner is there. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Fernando Rodney is on the pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number 7. Here's Marcelo Zuna. No hits to this point.
Starting to run out of time. They haven't been able to score any runs as we're moving late into this one. A perfect time for this leadoff guy to try to get on base and ignite a rally.
And the throw to first is in time, so the leadoff man is gone here to start inning number 7.
The batter.
Ready for another chance? Eugenio Suarez. He flew out in his last at-bat. Pitch is popped up. Segura is there. He's got it, and there are two down now. Digging in, the switch hitter, Eddie Murray. He's 1 for 2 in this one.
Eddie Murray.
Here's the first pitch to him. And he jumps at a changeup, a swing and a miss.
Hey, you can tell by the look on that manager's face, he's obviously frustrated right now. But it's a long season. You're going to have a lot of ebbs and flows with your offense. Does he take it?
Well, the play's been made, and that retires the side. So here's Matt Kemp now.
Leading off for the All-Stars, left fielder, Matt Kemp.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. High pop-up. Anderson just to the right of the mound, and he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. Digging in to try it again, Wellington Castillo. He's working on a 1 for 2 game so far. Skied into straightaway right. Solarte is after it, makes the play, and there are two gone now. Next to hit will be the pitcher, Fernando Rodney. He's newly entered into the ballgame, so this will be his first trip to the plate here in inning number 7. Bases are empty here with two men out. Started to go around there, but he holds up ball 1.
Not sure what he saw in that pitch, but it sure looked tempting. At least he held up. He must have been guessing.
2 balls and 2 strikes now. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. On the move is Ozuna, and the inning is over. Ready for another shot now. Marwin Gonzalez, 0 for 2 here to start the afternoon.
Even though we're moving into the back end of this game, they're only down by a couple of runs. You know that old slogan, a bloop and a blast? They could certainly use that right now.
Bellinger is in retreat as he pulls it in for the first out. Now to the plate, Yonhervis Solarte. It's been an 0 for 2 effort for him to this point. One out, nobody on. Hit hard on the ground to second. Reyes has got it. He gathers the throw. He's out. At the plate, Robinson Chirinos. He's 0 for 2 thus far in this one. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Now a check swing, but it's strike one anyway, says the home plate umpire. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Waved at and missed for the third out. Not much of a chance. Now back to the top of the lineup, stepping in Jose Reyes, and he'll start out the bottom of the eighth inning.
Okay.
A ball and no strikes. Looks at a curveball over the inside corner. Hit out towards second. Gonzalez is up with it, and there's one away. Digging in, Kevin Kiermaier. He's hitless in three at-bats to this point.
Kiermaier.
This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Gardner on the move. But the left fielder calls him off and makes the catch. And that's the second out of the inning. So here's the slugging first baseman, Jose Abreu now. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. And that is past him at first. It's a fair ball. Running hard, he's digging for second. And he'll make it to second base now with two gone. So that'll bring in the National League rookie home run record holder, Cody Bellinger. Comes in two for three with a couple of home runs thus far on his line. Hit hard on the ground towards second. Gonzalez is there, and nothing will come. So here now is the pitcher, Cody Anderson, 0 for 2 on his line thus far. And we kick off the ninth inning with a swinging strike here, nothing and one. The windup and the 0-1. Popped him up, Abreu, moving to his left, looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. A speedy Trey Turner digs in now. Third baseman in tight, protecting a bunt the first pitch. No balls and a strike to count. Pop high in the air. Reyes settles under it near second, and he makes the catch for the second out. Here's Brett Gardner now. He comes to the plate as the last chance for his side. Two out here in the ninth. And the changeup is way low that time. Swung on and driven to right, and no doubt about it. A leap, but he can't bring it back into the park. It's a home run. Now at the plate, Marcell Ozuna. He was a ground out victim last time up. Swing and a miss on the slider, nothing and one. The 0-1 delivery. And that one just missed outside. Now a swing and a ground ball. This should do it. On to first, and that's your ball game. So we witnessed a close one here, but this man was a big factor in the outcome, so we're inclined to pencil him in as the top player of the game.
Well, he blasted a couple of balls over the wall in this one. Really put the guys on his back and carried him to the victory.
Yeah, se acabó. Dale.
Here now is our final line.
Trae a una. Subí. Ah, le voy a enseñar ahora qué es lo que quiero decir a ustedes. Miren, lo más alto es un 97 y es una legendaria. Mike Trout, 93, Clay Shot. Sí, lo que tan pila. Ay, mira para esa Harper. Mira mi squad ahí. Mi squad. Tres. Y Abreu, Cody Bellinger y Kamae. Ahora Mire, muchacho, esto es lo que yo estoy hablando, mire. No. Ya lo quito el broadcast.